Naked, a sin, an army towel covering my belly. Some of us weep, some of us howl, knees turn to jelly. But next, I was just a child, 100 like me. I followed a naked body followed me. Next. I was just a child when my innocence was lost in a mobile army hoot house, a gift of the army, free of cost. Next, next, next. Me, I really would have liked a little bit of tenderness, maybe a word, maybe a smile, maybe some happiness, but next. Oh, it was not so tragic and heaven did not fall. But how much at the time I hated being there at all. Next, next. I still recall the brothel trucks, the flying flags. The queer lieutenant slapped our asses thinking we were fags. Next, next. Of gonorrhea, it is his ugly voice that I forever fear. Next, next, a voice that stinks of whiskey, corpses, and of mud. The voice of nations, the thick voice of blood. Next, next, since then, each woman I have taken into bed. They seem to lie in my arms and they whisper in my head. Next, next, next. All the naked and the dead could hold each other's hands as they watch me dream at night in a dream that nobody understands. To be next.